Hello everybody, hackathons are a lot of fun, but most people don't know that where to find hackathons and where do they can register for this. So here in this video, we are going to talk about where can you find hackathons and how can you register for this. So let's get started. The first website is Unstop. So here on Unstop, we can see it is basically for your internships and hackathon, where you can do various courses and also get participated in various hackathons. So to find this, you have to go to compete here, and then here you can explore various hackathons conducted by companies which are very big, such as Amazon, Facebook, Flipkart, L'Oreal, Unilever, Reliance, and all these big companies in India. So if you scroll down, there you will find here hackathon. And if you click, see, there are various hackathons listed here. Also you can find job opportunities here, but the main motive is to participate in hackathon quizzes, because this all can be done whenever you are in your colleges. So it's a great way to get started. For example, this Spacescape hackathon, that is at IIM, and it is online. So here you can get the complete details of the hackathon, and also the problem statement is given here. The rules are mentioned, the date and the deadlines are given here. You can also contact the owners who have set up this, and the rewards are shown here. So basically this is just to provide you the details of the hackathon, and also you can register here. So if I click on this register button, it will ask me to log in. So if I log in and show you, after getting logged in, you get a message, you get a page like this, where you have to enter your name or give your gender, your institute, and tell about everything. So after doing this, you can proceed with the button, but I do not want to attend this, so I am not proceeding here. You can do this, and it also shows the price of the hackathon. Here it is completely free. Also, before getting selected to hackathon, there is a quiz, so which is usually taken on Google Forms or any such website, but the quiz is also available here. You can also submit your quiz through this website. So let's move on to the second one. So the second website that we have is devfolio. In devfolio, it is only meant for hackathon, whereas the Unstop was for hackathon and quizzes and all such kinds of competition. So here we can clearly see hackathon is written here. We go to hackathon tab. There here are many open hackathons which are live now. So you can participate in one of these hackathons, and if you get selected, you get a chance to participate offline, which is very great. To just give you an example, let me open this Hackwave hackathon. Here you can see that the dates are mentioned, also the places mentioned, which is online here. Then if you scroll to the bottom, the dates have been given, how the shortlisting of the people would be done, and how the hackathon would be conducted. So this is a 24-hour hackathon, and also you can see the website here. So the website is beautifully designed, and you can see everything in detail here. But if you just want the details, you can simply get it on the devfolio website. Also, the things are mentioned, FAQs are given, the sponsors' names are given, and more such hackathons are given. So this website is basically only for the hackathons and not for other any quizzes. So I would suggest you trying out these both. Also, if you know that any other website that provides such hackathons and quizzes, then write down in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.